Michelle, it's been almost 12 hours since officers first arrived at